might be about a 77 or 78. I don't know exactly. I'd have to look up the serial number. But we're both running these 320 Allis-Chalmers heads on them. And we put an air carry air reel on that one this year.
Huh.
And so what that does is you see those tubes come down right. They're blowing air right back at the cutter bar. Blows air right back at the cutter bar, and you don't get any of this right here. You see all these loose beans?
Yeah.
They will shatter and come off. They claim that you'll get two or more bushels per acre more because it's blowing those beans. It's blowing everything back. But the thing that we found out that really is good about it, when you're in short beans like this, nothing will pile up on your cutter bar. It just keeps moving everything in, and it moves it in more even. And he can run an hour later than I can.
Huh.
When it starts getting tough, you know, at night.
Yeah.
Because it keeps moving the stuff in, where when it gets real tough, it'll start piling up on a cutter bar, and then all of a sudden it'll all go in. That's when you get the whoop, you know, the whoom, that kind of crap.
Wow, cool.
So, all right.
All right, you guys have a great day,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, you too.
Thank you.
Nice that you stop back every year. Oh.